Well, actually, I've only seen the premiere episode, so I'm learning about it as well, but it seems like a very interesting, we'll call it a departure, or it is sort of a departure for Funny or Die, and maybe even for Discovery Channel, so it's going to be a very interesting marriage between Discovery and the Funny or Die producers, Mike and Chris Farah, and of course, the star of the show, Mike Wallace. The interesting to see what comes out of this, but it's an intense, highly entertaining show, like that I can assure you. I think maybe variations on it, but I wouldn't say something quite as specific as that. I don't want to give too much away before we actually see it. It does make you want to get off the couch. Well, Funny or Die had a nice high-profile plot prior to, I'm assuming you're referring to, like,